What's up, guys? Eternal here, and today we're playing Everfrost Diana full burst. Let's go with this. And Q first. So Everfrost helps you in sticking to the target, and you can basically do more in the team fights. Combined with electrocute is a really nice combo. It's really a mid, right? Three stacks. I cannot turn back. She's in the minion wave, so it's okay. Maybe didn't have to trade one more also. Got her. I can choose to E if I catch her in the next Q, but I didn't, so I'm gonna take W for her engage. Bye. They could not all of jungle. Dark Seal and Boots, I guess. Nice try. Almost baited me. It's for floating your passive and then engaging, like you do two basic attacks, and your third is empowered. Deals a lot of damage. He would survive, I think. Oh, she's following up. If it fails, you can say. Okay, it's one for one. It's always the blade you don't see coming. Embrace the night. You can bait her. Dusk approaches. What I did was really risky. They leave me no choice. I recommend triggering an ability when pushing to activate your passive. You get attack speed.
They would not listen.
Bye. Underestimated my damage. He didn't expect it. Deny me no longer. Must be tilting for the enemy mid laner. Typing something? Ignorant thrall.
I cannot turn back.
Level 6. Nice try. Calculated. An ally has been slain.
Enemy double kill. They could not break me. I will be heard. This is necessary.
Nice flash. Bye. Diana snowballs hard. I guess I can do this. Or I can stay up. I can stay.
An enemy has been slain. Embrace the night.
Oh, being in bot lane.
Enemy killing spree. Dusk approaches.
And Olaf is 4-2. I'm gonna push this wave and roam bot lane maybe. Clean.
Unstoppable. No false light.
Okay, plans changed. Now I wanna push. Not pressing both abilities at once to maximize the duration of this attack speed buff.
Blind to the truth. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Alright. Out to jungle, why not? I got it. Rally is there, you know.
I cannot turn back. I will not let you fall. Gift of radiance.
One second, I could have tried, but yeah, it was risk. Nashor's next.
They could not break me. I will be heard.
Surprise.
An ally has been slain. Double kill.
All right. Not worth for them. I have nowhere to go, so okay. Hey,
shut down.
It's all about the cooldowns.
I speak only truth. Embrace the night. Your team has destroyed a turret. They leave me no choice.
Our might. Let's surprise them. Oh. Wow, let's go. Place. Good job, Sorak. That was so intense. And they surrendered. What a clean game. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope that you enjoyed. And if you did, then you can like, subscribe, and you can also check out my other videos and stream. See you next time.